Hi, I'm Tommy. This is my English blog. I live in Tokyo, in Japan. Okay, today I talk about label. There is label on this cloth. Yeah, label. Maybe we can't find. Yeah, we can't see. But yeah, there is label on neck in this cloth. In this cloth. Yes, label is very important, I think. Of course, cloth industry label on clothes, and label has a label. No, food, yeah, cloth industry labels on the clothes. And the label has many information. Of course, it has brand name, and also it has how do I wash this clothes. Yes, it's very important. And the label is it can use for people. Yeah, it means his. Yeah, we can describe people about maybe yeah. Characteristic or something, yeah. For example, he's a funny guy, yeah. Or nickname is, I think, yeah. No. Nickname. Nickname is, I think, it's very label thing. Yes. Funny guy or something or funny, yeah. It's like it, this kind of thing, such a thing, yeah. Such as nickname. Okay, and today is very, very good weather. Recently, Japan is very good weather, and I think COVID situation is not bad. It's not bad. It's mean, yeah, maybe steady, yes. Okay, and tomorrow I will move away here, and I will move in hotel, yes. And after hotel, I will move in other place. I will move in again. Yeah. Okay, that's all. Okay, and yes. Okay, I think label is very important for wash. Yes, how do I wash? Yes, what do you think? What do you think about why label is there on the clothes? Clothes. Or something, I think it's very important for, correct use way. Yes, I think. Okay, that's all. Okay, goodbye. Good day.